You just need to get some warm water and pop in a laundry detergent capsule. And then we're going to use a saucepan lid and a tea towel. Pop it in there to soak, wrap the tea towel around the lid, and then you use this as like a cleaning pad. And you just kind of go on and scrape, and you'll see this is lifting the pile, but it's also dragging away any surface fluff or hair here. So you can get rid of that. Ooh, look at that.